Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy is giving more this holiday season during their year-end event. You'll find great saving offers on all your favorite Chevy cars and trucks. Complete your holiday wish list at your local Chevy dealer today.
The coldest night of the season working into southeastern Wisconsin. Temperatures going to fall pretty quickly. It's already cold out there. We'll drop down in the teens almost everywhere, maybe even a single digit or two. And again, this is the coldest that we've had so far this season as the skies finally clear. Took a while, but we'll continue to see that clearing trend as we head throughout the night. And again, temperatures will go down in a hurry. But this cold doesn't last that long. It will certainly last during the day on Tuesday, as high temperatures only get up to 33 degrees. Our average high is 41. 37 degrees on Wednesday, 43 degrees on Thursday, and will continue to gradually warm things up over the next 7 days. 47 degrees on Friday, 51 on Saturday, 53 on Sunday, getting close to 60 by next Monday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.